Becky, my love, I'm so happy we decided to go on this cruise together.
You made me do this, Terry.
And isn't it romantic? I can smell the sea. I can feel the wind blowing through my hair. I can even still taste the continental breakfast.
I'm seasick. I want to go home.
I have a question for you.
Okay.
If this ship randomly sank for a reason I had absolutely nothing to do with, would you save me if I was drowning? Becky?
Terry, what did you do now?
Nothing!
Well, the captain asked if you were in the engine room 5 minutes ago. He said that someone was trying to do pull-ups on the fuel pump. Sound familiar?
But babe, they said I was too short to go into the gym. I had to get my workout on.
The only thing you're going to be working out is your way home, alone. I'm not saving you this time. Hope you finally took those swim lessons, babe. Come on.